As Kratos left the temple, he was assaulted by the army of Morpheus, and again he heard the haunting melody. But this time, he recognized it as the song of his daughter, Calliope.
Calliope? My daughter, where are you? Calliope!
Kratos was now in the hands of the beasts. Where they would take him, he did not know. Knew that for him, this was merely the beginning.